We do have some breaking news. Let's go out live to the federal courthouse in Sacramento, where David Beanick is outside the courthouse, and Hamid Hayat is finally a sentencing.
Yeah, that's right. Just within the past few minutes, Judge Burrell here at the federal courthouse has handed down a sentence of 24 years for Hamid Hayat. He is that man from Lodi who was convicted last year of attending a terrorist training camp in Pakistan and then lying about it to the FBI. In handing down his sentence, Judge Burrell said that there was a high probability that Hamid Hayat would re-offend if he was given a lighter sentence, and that there was a very low likelihood that he could be rehabilitated. Now, the defense had asked for as little as 15 years, and the government had said he deserves as much as 35 years. So Judge Burrell handing down kind of a middle-of-the-road sentence with this 24 years in federal prison. Right now, Hamid Hayat is 25 years old, so he will be 49 years old when he gets out of prison. Also coming out in court today, the fact that within just the past few days, the defense says the government offered Hamid Hayat a plea bargain. In exchange, they said, for providing information about terrorist activities, they were willing to give him a plea bargain sentence of 15 years. I believe we can hear from one of his defense attorneys right now.
Yes, the government offered leniency in the sentencing for Hamid if he were to cooperate with quote-unquote intelligence information that he simply doesn't have. There's no way we could have accepted that offer. And this was actually an offer that was made to us before trial as well, and it was denied at that point.
So what does that say to you?
It says to me that the government doesn't truly believe that Hamid should be in prison for 35 years. I think deep down they know that he's not a dangerous person, and the level of the crime or the gravity of the crime doesn't deserve the sentence that they're actually asking for in court.
But obviously Judge Burrell somewhat disagreeing with that. He said that there is a danger to the public, and he wanted to hand down what he said was a rather strict sentence to deter other people who might get the same sort of ideas about committing terrorist activities here in the United States. So again, the news just out of federal court today, Hamid Hayat has been sentenced to 24 years in a federal penitentiary. Live at the federal courthouse, I'm David Beanick. Now back to you.
David, did you get the sense that either side was terribly surprised by that number, since it did kind of fall in the middle of what each had been requesting?
You know, I ran out of court just as the judge was pronouncing the number. I didn't hear any reaction from Hamid Hayat. I didn't see any reaction on his face. We expect to hear from both sides within the next half hour.
All right, David, thank you very much. The latest with the breaking news outside the federal courthouse today.